Well, it shouldn't get easier than this. Do a parachute jump, hold up a store. For the most part, we get this is a 2-for-1 deal. With my spear and magic helmet.
Magic helmet.
Magic helmet.
Magic helmet.
Why do I call it the magic helmet? Because it's gone. Alright. Since last we met, we've made some money, mostly grinding races, really. Haven't had tremendous amounts of success in free mode. But I did make enough money to, trick out the instigator here a little bit. Got kind of a Jason the Wheeled Warriors look going here. We got some gold fenders. We got some gold highlights. The overall white paint. And some funky wheels that I think pretty much anyone from my generation who was into that show and those toys and all that would say, yeah, those wheels could be that. Oh, Lester.
All right. We might be ready to move on this thing. If you want the work, you'll get a knock on your door any minute.
I don't want the work. I'm going cruising, looking for free mode fun. Last night, the whole free mode thing, I gotta say, so far I'm not overly impressed with how much free mode is happening. How many players are in this lobby? Got some. I'd say Undead American. Undead American 66. The Falcon Lord. Mustafa Demirik. She? Mustafa Fatum Mirisi Face Child. Okay, we got and a bunch of random numbers. Dead Drop is available. Collect the package delivered for 40,000 in RP. Alright, now is that part of the whole? 40,000 seems like an awful lot. It would almost double what I got. Where is the Dead Drop? There it is. Let's go get it. We got nothing better to do than. Now, I've hopped up the Insurgent pretty heavily here. We've got a lot of engine going, a lot of turbo going, a lot of transmission going. Yeah, let's take the next turn. And I'm not saying I'm going to get this. I'm saying we're going to try. Because everybody else is busy and they're not really into it, and they say, I don't want to drive all the way over there. I don't have a helicopter handy. I actually have a helicopter handy. I'm a CEO, but I want to cruise around in my Insurgent here and bend fenders, so you know. We're making pretty good time. All things, you know, being equal. Hammer down this way. Take this side. Track. I'll tell you, it's not a bad truck, really. Now we're getting closer to the Dead Drop. Will we run into adversaries, competitors? Will we even make it to the Dead Drop in time? Oh, I see. It's over here in the. I should have gotten for the helicopter. But this is good. Yeah, good. As long as one of them falls down. Now, that is a solid shed, ladies and gentlemen. It's gotta be inside. What do you think? Gotta be. We wheel this around. Okay, where the heck is it? We are approaching the dead drop package, and I missed the stairs. I'm forgetting how to walk. Now, I wonder what will happen when I pick this up. Come on, get me to the car. Okay, that wasn't action movie slick. I got 10 minutes, okay. Let's get out of here. Where is the destination? Okay. To get our way back out of the airport is the main thing. You should open. Thank you. Coming out. Hey! That's like they're not even wondering why an armored car suddenly appeared out of the airport. Now the interesting thing will be, here I am. Now I am vulnerable in this thing. If someone puts a bullet in my head. Then I'm just gonna die, because I mean the windows on this thing are not bulletproof, and the only way that makes any logical sense is if the car manufacturer really just, you know, does things that car manufacturers do that make no sense. But of course, game balance wise, if you couldn't be shot in this thing, it'd be all over. They give you little windows that people could shoot through, which I have had smoked limo dark. Really, truly, I gotta say, this thing, now that it's been maxed out, pretty darn quick. We got the hammer down, we're following this GPS, I'm not really worried about the traffic. Haha! No. You bump into somebody, you bump into them, and their day is ruined. Let's keep moving, let's keep focused, let's keep the hammer down. And watch, I'll get 5 feet from it, so I'm gonna put a bullet in my head. This is a long drive. Like, I'm actually right now hoping that I can just get there without any kind of... Okay, we're almost here. Idiot when I have $40,000. Okay, where is... Anybody around me? I don't think so. And winner, 43,000. Wait a minute, how come I got 43,000? Get 3,000 for participating or something? I'll take 43,000. That works. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Nobody helped. Hey, baby. Having a smoke? Yeah, I think you're gonna get lung cancer. Never mind. Random as I could make it. And back in the car. No, I'm not gonna share any winnings. They're mine. I did it all by myself. All by myself. In my white truck. All by my... Oh, that's a jump. I'm going to jump. All by my earth. Okay, that wasn't really a jump, I guess. Whee! Okay, we need to find something else to do. goodbye to your telephone pole. Say goodbye to your street lamp. And let's do the time warp again. So here I am just chilling. Looks kind of cool with a little bit of muck on it and some damage and dust. And I wonder, can you do the whole... Let's see, do we have vehicle options on this? Vehicles. Vehicle doors. Pop them! There you go. And the back door doesn't open. I thought this would hold a bunch of people. That was kind of the point. Not as much as the one with the... Okay, let's just close this up. All right, you could take pictures because, you know, it's awesome. I didn't do anything.
I don't have to take this. I'm calling the cops.
What happened? I closed my doors. Nobody really around me, but... I think we're going to follow the rule of if they're running, we should be running. I just don't understand. Yeah, I guess we could look for cars to rob while we're... Yeah, there's Zions, no money. Why are people screaming wherever I go? What? I haven't done anything! We're gonna hide for a little while. What the heck was that about? I think the Badger, that thing got the bulletproof tires yet. You don't want to cruise in this thing, but is it just because it's a military vehicle it's freaking people out, or is the paint job just that bad? It's freshened up now. My mechanic is really fast.
Insane.
Oh, come on, you hit me! You hit me, and you know you did. Well, if I just go away from the other players, I think they're higher star rating will probably win me over here. That's just ridiculous. You're pulling out, you're driving along, cop runs into you, and boom! You've got a wanted level. This should go away soon. What are those guys doing? Yeah, you're gonna get something out of that. So they've all run home, it appears. These guys are hanging out. They're just chilling. This dude. That's the dude with all the numbers. Why, he's got an X? I forget what the X means. I don't think it's passive mode. There's a time trial over here. Storm drain. Precision is your only chance that I'm in a truck. Yeah. In the distance, I can hear machine guns. And I'm bored as heck. I'm just waiting for this, all this free mode Wonderland to happen. Alright, this works. Nice.
Hello,
car!
You fucks.
Let's go sell this. Well, apparently we've got a talker coming on. Okay, that ain't good. Roll. Roll fast. What the heck was that about? Oh, kill! You just run around killing people. That's well. Maybe just look at the car, though. The car wasn't blown up. Right? Where's the car? Alright, this is really getting old. He's just going random. He got himself a truck. He thinks he's Ironhide. He's going random. I don't even know if that counted against me because... But you know what we could do? Where's our actual car?
What's with the two?
Hi, it wasn't firing. I don't think. Okay, we have to. We're out of. How am I out of grenades? Not our RPGs. I'm taking the truck out. I think we gotta do that. If he sticks to plan. Okay. They can't get run over here. He's probably over there. I'd just like to point out that I'm walking along the top of a fence with an RPG and no one notices whatsoever. Come on back, bro. How did he get... He wasn't even on the radar! Like, he's surrounded by police and I didn't even see him. The high speed... It's a high speed in a land vehicle. Where's it coming from? Now somebody else is just randomly killing me. Same guy, some guy in the same car. I just want to do the land vehicle challenge. Let's go in.
something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
Let me go here, Del Perro. Get me my XF.
I'll bring it by.
Yeah, he's throwing grenades at me. Dude, is it something personal? I mean, jeepers. All I want to do is do the high-speed challenge. Settle down. All right. He's got to come back soon. Like, this is just... I have no idea why. Okay, here's what we're going to do. We're going to... Should drop pretty quickly. There we go. Now, if we could get in it and get up before he gets to us. Get in the air. He's coming. He'll probably try to missile me pretty soon. But at least I could get away. I'm serious. I'm not even going to try and kill him at this point. But he's obviously a man with... I just want to do this freaking challenge. Having a hard day, honestly. Is he still coming after me? Are you kidding? What, they're mad at me now? You gotta be kidding. Fine, be that way. I can't win at anything here. Sorry. I didn't think I'd fall. I was trying to go for the water. Achieve the highest speed in a land vehicle. Oh yeah, these free mode things are great. Yeah, they're just... I can't even get to a land vehicle because this dude just keeps hunting me for some reason. The good news is I probably... I only have 2 more minutes to achieve it. You know what? Let's see. What can we do here? I'm really kind of stuck. I gotta find a way out. Alright, we could try. Well, this is a video game thing more than anything else. the easy way out. Hopefully it puts me on a road. Well, it's, at least I'm on this side. Yeah. 220 kilometers per hour is not that impressive.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
Come on, Johnny. I got a minute. I got a minute to try this. Minute to win it, Johnny. Johnny. I am in it to win it. I got a maxed out entity. That should give me some kind of chance. Is not a bad place to try this. Come on. Pull another gear. Let's go. That looked vaguely intentional. I would have done it like I had suddenly swerved into my lane. That was bizarre. See, I could have done better. I mean, here, I pulled another gear down, but that one, you know, if that guy didn't try to kill me for 5 minutes, I could have gotten. So I got a grand out of that. A participation trophy. Alright, so, I think it's time to change our base of operations here a little bit. Because if they're just going to be driving around downtown trying to kill people, we're not going to get any of the good. You know, that would have been a perfect thing to do. I could have done that, you know? Even if I was using the Hakachoku or whatever you call it, the bike. This thing has one of the highest top speeds if you could just wind it out long enough. If you're not making the grand sacrifice like being the person who's picked on for a while. I love this. You walk into the 2-car garage, and it's a 6-car garage with a space free, actually. Yeah, that's... Wait a minute. Why is stuff blowing up nearby me? Don't tell me the guy came all the way up here. Is my car still there? There's a boat out there. You can kind of look out at the boat. Not that I'm going to shoot anybody, but you know, it's neat to kind of look out.
Bitch, now stop being a turd.
The hell was that? I'm not making free mode heavy money here. I'm not having free mode heavy fun. Who's got the airplane going? But we got... Are they up there? Did they teleport themselves? I gotta know. There's two people with extremely... Oh, we definitely have to go Proxmine, don't you think? Let's go expensive on this. Whee! Just because I thought it might have been... I think that might have been one of the guys. I don't know. Not making friends. Ooh, sorry. I thought you were somebody else who'd been killing me all day.
Hey, thanks. Really appreciate it. I just modded that.
This is definitely like a hostile lobby, folks. Everybody's just pissed. They're getting in a bad mood. I'm in a bad mood. I just blew up a guy because I thought him, it was two guys in red and pink, and I thought, yeah, it's gotta be the same two. And their stupid truck. They want me for something? Oh, great. The police. I was evading the police and I didn't even note it. Well, so far... This whole Freemode cavalcade is just no. Let's drive out here and ponder for a bit. So, what we have here is a very hostile climate. I don't care for revenge necessarily. I mean, those guys just ran around shooting everybody. I could get in the thing and get in the helicopter and blast the crap out of them, but to what extent? Should we just try a different lobby? Find a new session, maybe with better people? Let's try it. That doesn't sound promising. There's a jet. Okay, so we got at least one armored vehicle or whatever driving around. There's a jet flying around. Bombing the place here. Okay, we got a good view to everything. So we've got gunfire there, a helicopter there. Somebody's bombing from a jet. Can we see these people through the... Oh, there goes my helmet. You go to go look and your helmet goes away. We lose him? That's interesting. I think I just picked up something. It's like this thing has like an audio kind of deal built into it. Well, they're all mobilizing. They're hitting each other and going in different directions. Doesn't look like Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood, like the opening from except for the fact that there are people killing each other out there. Digitally, I mean, you know. Oh, there he goes. Here goes a jet. Helicopter in pursuit. So, here's where we're kind of like, we're looking at things. And I think it makes sense. I think this all makes sense. What you've got is you've got double money, double RP in free mode. You have events that happen sometimes. They're supposed to happen a lot, but I don't see them happening a lot. Do you see them happening a lot? I don't see them happening a lot. And so what you have is you have people who are wandering around in free mode bored. This is not a good thing. I mean, in theory, I should be trying to hop in my fastest vehicle so I can make whatever challenge. I should be on the motorcycle in case it's a wheelie challenge. I should be selling this car because I could sell that car. The white one's really not a keeper. That's a money car. I'd be cruising around in this one. I could be cruising around in anything here. Except for the fact that it's Armageddon out there and everyone has lost their minds. Even getting out in this thing isn't exactly a guaranteed safety kind of thing. They may blow this right to hell. Yeah, this is not a happy neighborhood. Let's get out of here. Steal the most vehicles! Okay! That's gonna be problematic. Okay, let's... Excuse me, I need to steal your vehicle. So I got one, and then we don't even want it, you know? Just, you can have it back. It sucks. But stealing one vehicle gets me second or third. And no one said they have to be intact vehicles. Stealing the most intact vehicles, that's, you know, what's fun is that? Okay, it should... Oh, he's driving away! I figured that would slow him down. How about... Hey! Corvette boy!
Holy shit! This isn't happening! Oh my god, I love this car!
Really? You liked it? Well, you can have it back in a minute.
God!
Just in a minute.
Fuck you!
There you go, you can have it back! I only want to, you know, make sure I get, you know. Hey, can I have your car too? Oh, here, if the police are going to be involved, then I got to run away. I need a better car for running away than this. I wonder if there's like a maximum amount of police interest. You know, if they're all chasing people going crazy. Give me your car. Take it back. I don't want it.
You fucking sheep.
Six. So, I mean, I've got second place here. You know, that's... And they don't know where I am. And if I just drive away in my own car, I don't know the difference. Drive very far away. This is a good car to run away from police in case you're curious. Looks like we're gonna get second. Yeah, we get $9,500 out of that. And a rap sheet. Let's see. Okay. We just park it here for a little bit. Or even go a little further up, maybe? Up, oh, we're good. Alright, now we just kind of have to survive to the next Freemode event. So, I mean, here's the problem. Okay, there was that. At least, you know, we don't have that particular guy who just wanted to kill me over and over again. I don't know what that was, who that was, what his issue was. I still feel bad about blowing up the wrong guy. But I saw those two guys together. They were both had bad mental states. I'm like, it gotta be them! No, it didn't happen that way. I'm trying to think what to do. Should I be trying to head out someplace closer to the city? Get back down into the city? I mean, you know, it's... Anything rare and expensive here? No. That's the same woman whose car I just stole. What was that back there? Anything cool? Anything cool? Nothing cool. So now we're back to the boredom. The hanging out, waiting to see what goes on. And, you know, a lot of people then will just start shooting stuff. Oh, let's blast stuff until we... What? A roller derby tag? What the hell? Someone just on me? And I just got shot. That's not the same guys. But you see what happens? We see some consistency here. I'm just driving along, waiting for something to happen. Next thing you know, I'm embroiled in a death match because some bored dude who's waiting for the next Freemode event decides, hey, there's a guy I could kill. Trying to see which way they come from, even. How far away am I from my car? They stole my car. Well, I do have it set up, you know, for just about anybody. We could probably screw them, though. Let's see. Vehicles. Empty personal vehicle. Vehicle access? No one. Is it stopped now? Yep, that stranded him. And we could probably go one further here. Johnny on the spot is like so capable.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
Mine.
It's coming at you.
Let's look away. So we just stranded them completely without a vehicle. And mine, it's a little bit of a walk, but there it is. It should be fixed up. No, that's not them. Yep, totally fixed up. Well, no, it doesn't look totally fixed up. Does it? It does. Yeah, it does. Okay, that was just a shadow. Well, I hope they enjoyed the ride. Now, all this has gone on, we still haven't had another Freemode event. Like, what's the yay, Freemode specials, and it's like... Yeah, exactly. That's my thought on it. Okay, I hear police cars. I hear machine guns. I hear someone trying to kill me. I get the question. Do you go back into town? Doesn't seem like a good idea. Just abject bullshit, the whole thing. It just is. Okay, we don't want to make the police angry at us. We'll go this way. They're going that way, we go this way. Maybe, just maybe, we head back. Head back, headed to the apartment. How bad a plan is that? Head back to the apartment. Why is my helicopter back here? My helicopter's out in front of my apartment? That's somebody else's helicopter out in front of their apartment. I didn't call a helicopter up in this game. I wonder why the helicopter's there. Somebody else's, probably. No, it's yellow. It's making it look like it matches my color. Is there some kind of deal going on here? Well, let's hop in here before something else happens. I can fly it, therefore it's mine. Let's see if we can gain just some altitude over the city. I mean, the buzzard is not an easy thing to aim, necessarily. So, where are the... Who is these people? I don't know if it's the same guys. So, here we are. We're waiting for another Freeport. Flashing back to Simeon.
Did you forget about your patent, Simeon? Let me know if I can be of service.
Simeon, I'm busy. Actually, I'm not busy. That's the problem. That's this whole, Freemode event. Leaves you just waiting for something to do. Now, somewhere directly below me, there should be mayhem, roughly over there. Okay, come on. Do the flying under bridge challenges, something. This is so not working. It's not working as a video, I gotta be perfectly honest with you at this point. I mean, we're illustrating the point, absolutely. The problem is that, there's not, if you're gonna try and take, you think you're gonna make lots and lots of money off of this. Probably not going to happen. Maybe it could. Maybe it's, certainly it's the last night of this. It's never worked for me. Landrace, new. I'm willing to do that. Let's do something fun. No, gig him a fickle giggles. Is this something he's made up? Or is that an actual regular? You know, let's be honest here, folks. This is pretty much it, isn't it? This is it for my experience with the, this is the free mode deal. It's a cool thing if you really feel like flying around and doing randomness. It's fun flying a helicopter around. I mean, don't get me wrong, if you're in a free mode kind of mood, having the double RP and the double money, that's a great thing. And sometimes one does just want to get a helicopter. Fly over the landscape of the game. There's no question about that. But if you want to just do events and keep doing events and keep doing events and make a whole bunch of cashola before the event ends, not the event for you. I want to be interested to see if they do another one. Right now, I'm just looking at... Alright, let's see if we can actually land on our corporate headquarters. I was going to just jump out of the darn thing. No, let's do something even a little more technically tricky. Let's bring her down. You still have to get close enough to get to get it to lock in. To auto-land. We're just gonna head to the office. See if we can head to the office without somebody blowing us up. Kill this as a vehicle. Enter the vehicle and destroy the Meriwether patrols for 40,000 in RP. Where's the vehicle? Yeah, let's... That sounds like too much like work. It's 40,000. This thing doesn't even want to go down. Come on. There we go. Yay.
Boss.
Karina, I'm having a bad day. Get me some wheels.
Oh, hi. What do you need? Quite a collection you've got here. No problem.
I don't think I wanted that one.
Brought around.
That wasn't the one I wanted. I wanted the entity, and I got my Thunderbird. Which is not... This probably might be the slowest car I drive. Is it just me, or is this just... I mean, it's got style, don't get me wrong. That's the only reason I keep it. But how far away are we from the challenge? Let's see. I mean, it would be nice to do more than one challenge on a video dedicated to these challenges. You've gotta be kidding me. That's... No, no. Not for 40,000. I can make 40,000 a lot of easier ways. On that note, this is the Black Knight. Probably gonna... Let's see if I can... Exit the game before I get killed. Have a great night. Yay, we did it. Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.